situation.
What can I upgrade? What fucking nuts? Fuck you. Let me waste all them goddamn bullets. Motherfucker.
Thin, fluted flint arrowhead, snapped in two. The base is familiar. The base is similar to arrowheads found in America. The technique survived migration halfway around the world.
Up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople, but we paid it no mind. The great city has always drawn madmen and pretenders to the ear of God. We heard strange tales of miracles of the Prophet, but still we did not seek him out. But then we heard him speak, heard the liquid truth of his words roll across the form of Constantine. He claimed... Okay.
Of course, you dumbass bitch.
That way, or we can climb that shit. Which fuck?
Wait, I don't know. Now with him, bitch. Oh shit, bitch, jump and hit the thing.
If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
Okay, what? I have no idea which way to fucking go. This is great.
Unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna. Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Reconsider my offer, Laura, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Laura. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Croft continues to create difficulties for us. She's rallied the Valley people from their squalid huts and helped lead them to a series of victories. I wish I could make her understand just how wrong she is, how misguided her ideas of morality are. The world is too flawed for stopgaps. A lone hero cannot rescue it. The idea of revealing the divine source to the world would be laughable if it wasn't so dangerous. Did I think she could be turned to Trinity's side before? Yes. But not anymore. We were close, she and I. There is a bond there, but I think now there is no other choice. She might.
That's it. It has to be. I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The Prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. Smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
Hurts? Why? It doesn't... It's not... God!
I'll just continue on my way.
Please, let me go. Let me go.
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder if it will still burn. Those vessels are still full. If I could ignite them.
For For a month, I have gone to the Forum to hear the Prophet speak. I wear robes of the common folk. It would not do for a son of a great house to be seen here. There are rumblings that the patricians and men from the church in the West seek to silence the Prophet. I can only listen and reproduce the great man's words. No man has ever told the truth about God, for no man can ever know. There is more sacred in the heart of a farmer or a soldier than in the hearts of lords and emperors. We are all of us deceived by those that claim to speak on behalf of the Creator. No man speaks for him, for his voice in the sky.
That's it, right? That's what we want, but something's gonna happen. We're gonna run away. Ooh. Those are there to blow up when the enemies come through. So they're gonna come from the top and the bottom. Let's see what I can find around here first.
Down.
Look, bitch, I wanna fucking loot them.
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Cover the exit. We have to retreat.
Here, my fucking gun!
Shit.
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use Greek fire. The remaining supports.
And how are you gonna do that, bitch?
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
Damn it, this is a puzzle.
More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
I
Find a Greek fire vessel first.
What do you mean, first?
Some believe the prophet to be God's son risen, but he makes no such claims. Some praise his actions as miracles, but he rejects such attributions. In his humility, his followers see the truth of his message. We see the change coming. I have shed the trappings of my station and now devote myself fully to the prophet. I spread his word, recruiting others of my station to the cause. But this has enraged the elite and brought the full attention of the church in the West.
Okay.
I don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. If I could use the water somehow, that should clear the way a bit.
Ah!
one more support left.
Almost! Almost!
Observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
I thought that was a divine source.
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
Someone else was attacking Trinity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the Deathless One Sophia spoke of? And if so, what part do they have to play in all of this? I have so many questions. But for now, I'm just relieved. Jonah's alive. I should have known he'd come looking for me. And thank God Jacob's people found him before he ran afoul of Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger. I have to admit, I'm happy he's here now.